ARES Commander 2015 can work with dynamic blocks. A dynamic block differs from a traditional block because it has assigned parameters, allowing it to change shape in several drawings within the same file, or change its proportions through grips. In this example, the scale, here the length, and here we modify how far the thread goes. In this example, you see a tree. When selected, you can choose between an appearance with foliage, without foliage, or a schematic look. With this grip, we can change the size thanks to the scale. In this example, we can rotate the block to change the location of the compass point north, just by moving the grip. Here, we can change the width of the window, the height, and even till where the blinds go. In this other example, we also have the ability to change the width, the height, and select different types of woodwork for a drawing, and then modify it to the size you want. We can, for example, adapt the door to this space just by dragging this grip. In this example, we can see that a dynamic block also has the ability to flip. A dynamic block can not only allow you to change the width, but also includes an array property. ARES Commander 2015 can work with dynamic blocks containing difficulties. Consider this example. Thanks to this grip, when approaching a line, it automatically aligns, only by approaching with a pointer. Here's another example. The truth is that there can be very complex dynamic blocks, but ARES Commander 2015 can work with any of them. For example, here we can change the fence type and even the number of items displayed. To learn more about the possibilities of dynamic blocks in ARES Commander 2015, you can go to the software help that opens by pressing F1 or by pressing this icon. Thanks for listening, and don't miss our free trial of ARES Commander 2015 on our website graebert.com.